Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel NK Techno Group. This is my another video about how to connect your PC with your projector. Then let's start. At first I will show the all connection. Here is power cable. Here is VGA cord which I have connected my VGA port, and this is mouse. Another VGA cable I have connected with my projector. Here you can see I have connected it with my unique UC46 projector. I will show you again all settings. This is power cable, this is VGA cord, and this is for mouse. And I have connected my VGA port with my unique UC46 projector. Now I will power on it. Just wait. Now I have power on my PC and also my projector. Just wait. Here you can see I have power on both device. This is unique UC46 projector screen. Now I will show the settings. This is remote. Here you can see the input button. Yes, this button. Just click it. Here you can see the options. First USB, then AVI. Sorry, I have to do very fast. Here you can see again. Sorry again, friend. Please don't mind. Just wait. Just click input button. Now you will see USB, AVI mode, HDMI, SD, and this is PC RGB. You have to select it and click OK. That's all. Now your setting is complete. Here you can see your PC screen or your computer screen. Just wait, I will show little bit demo. This is your computer. Here I will show the mouse. Here you can see this is very simple process, not too hard. I will show you front side of settings. Here you can see my PC and my projector. Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, then please share it and subscribe my channel. Thank you.